In this month's Bravo Brooklyn, News 12 Brooklyn reporter Katie Lesso sits down, or rather chases after, 10-year-old DJ Annie Red, who is making moves and making a difference here in our borough.
This is Samira Ann Horton,
also known as DJ Annie Red.
DJ Annie Red.
It will like, sad.
A pretty understandable reaction when you take into consideration all that she's already accomplished. Following in her father's footsteps, she took an interest in DJing. At 6 years old, graduating from New York Scratch Academy. 4 years later, she's landed countless gigs.
Go anywhere!
The love is stronger than ever.
You see the look on people's faces where they like love this song and they're just like into it, and it just makes me want to keep doing this more and more.
But it wasn't always upbeat.
Then I got bullied.
She says she knew she wasn't alone and also knew she had the platform to do something about it.
Okay.
So she took her DJ skills into the classroom.
You guys need this edge.
Talking to them about what to do if they're being bullied. All while pumping up the beats to keep them engaged.
What a better way to bring the topic of bullying to children than from the mouth of a child. Not only is she walking the walk, but she's talking the talk.
In 2017, swapping out her turntables for pen and paper, becoming an author of a book called The Bully Stop.
6-inch stones do break bones.
But she didn't stop there. Hosting anti-bullying forums.
And here.
And offering free DJ classes for kids in her community. But at the end of the day, she's still your typical 10-year-old who likes to shoot hoops, well aware that she has the opportunity to make a difference.
Most people think kids my color who are African American are known for getting in trouble because of gang violence or all of this stuff, and I really want to show kids that no matter where you come from, your background, you can still make a change. There's so many people who have come from nothing who are now so big and so big out there, and I just want to spread that message.
I'm Katie Lesso.
Get up and DJ Levi, come on!
And that's your Bravo Brooklyn.